जैसा कि आप जानते हैं कि कोरोना की वजह से हम लोग कहीं बाहर नहीं आ जा रहे, स्कूल नहीं जा पा रहे, तो क्यों ना हम घर बैठे ही सब कुछ सीखें। तो आइए हम शुरुआत कर रहे हैं अपनी मैथ्स की बुक्स के पहले चैप्टर की, जो है नंबर सिस्टम के बारे में। और ये जो वीडियो है ये सभी क्लासेस के लिए रहेगा, क्लास 1 से लेके क्लास 5 तक, क्योंकि इसमें नंबर सिस्टम के बिल्कुल बेसिक को बताया जा रहा है, जहाँ से आप शुरुआत से हम स्टार्ट करेंगे। सबसे पहले हम बात करते हैं नंबर सिस्टम की। नंबर सिस्टम क्या है? नंबर सिस्टम, जैसा कि हम बचपन से ही देखते आ रहे हैं, हम बच्चों को गिनती सिखाते हैं। गिनती यानी कि 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9। अब तो 9 के बाद क्या आता है? 10। बट 10 इज नॉट अ न्यू नंबर, बिकॉज 10 इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ 0 एंड 1। सो वी आर हैविंग 10 नंबर्स इन आवर डेसिमल सिस्टम, एंड नंबर सिस्टम इन विच वी आर वर्किंग, जिस नंबर सिस्टम में हम काम कर रहे हैं उसे हम बोलते हैं डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम। व्हाई? बिकॉज देयर आर 10 नंबर्स टू वर्क विद। व्हिच नंबर्स आर दोस? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 एंड 9। सो 10 दीस नंबर्स आर देयर, एंड एवरी अदर नंबर इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ओनली दीस नंबर्स अपार्ट फ्रॉम 10। एवरी न्यू नंबर इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ दीस। सो लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस दिस कांसेप्ट, द वैल्यू ऑफ कांसेप्ट ऑफ प्लेस वैल्यू फर्स्ट। सो दिस इज द कॉल्ड अ ब्लॉक, दिस इज द स्मॉल मिनिएचर ब्लॉक। सो इफ आई राइट हियर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, but do you know when Aryabhatta was doing this, so he was confused ki where the 10 will come from, because there is no 10, because as I will put a 10th block over here, they will 10 in numbers, but how do we represent 10? How do we represent that 10? So we have taken this rod. This rod has 10 blocks. You can see it very easily. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So there are 10 blocks in this rod. It means this rod has a place value of 10. Has a place value of 10. And what about this block 10? This block represents one unit, means one's place. So let me now clarify. If I will put only two blocks here, it means this will be two ones. This will be two ones. And if I put a rod along with that, so what the value it represents? This is one tens and two ones. It means this will be 12, right? One more example. If I add three blocks further here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, it means five ones, and I add two tens here. Two tens means 2 multiplied by 10. Two tens means 20. 20 and 5. 20 plus 5 means this number represents 25. I hope, is that clear? Yes. Now let me show this concept on the abacus also. This is this I am having a spike abacus. So now, because the place value concept will be more clear to you now with the help of this abacus. So as we are looking here, this is one. This is one's place. This is ones. This is tens. This is hundred. This is thousand. And this is 10,000. So suppose again I put here 1, 2, 3, and 4. So how many beads are there at the ones place? Four beads. It means four ones. And 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And on the tens place, I am having five beads. So can you please tell me which number it represents? So I am waiting for your answer in the comment box, right? So you have to tell the answer, right? So one more question here. If I have now, after tens place, which place it is showing here? It is 100 place, right? So for representing numbers up to 100, again we are, I am taking help of this block system. So this is 5 and this is 2, and as you are able to see, this is called a flat. This is called a flat. And what do we mean by a flat now? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 columns and 10 rows. So 10 by 10 grid is there. 10 by 10 means 100. Yani this kind of blocks, I can put 100 blocks of this kind over this. It means this is, this block is, this flat is representing 100. Okay, so now again I am telling you which number this will represent. See, I am having this number, I am having one ones, I am having one tens, and I am having 100. So can you please tell me which number is this? This is 111. 100, 1 tens and 1 ones means triple one. It is 111. Again, suppose we take one more example. Now I am putting 3 flats over here, and I have put 3 rows over here, and I put 5 blocks, right? So this number will be 335. 335. 3 hundreds are there, right? 3 hundreds are there. 3 tens are there, and 5 ones are there. So 335 is my answer. Now, there are some aptitude questions that come generally in our Olympiad questions. Suppose this is what? 235, right? Can I write 235 as? Suppose I am asking you dash ones plus dash 100 plus dash tens. First I said dash ones. Dash ones means how many ones are there? 5 ones are there. How many hundreds are there? 200s are there. And how many tens are there? 300s are there. 3 tens are there, sorry. So my dear students, be careful while writing the place value of any number that is being asked to you, because in our books only the question, we just follow the pattern. Like first the 100 become 110, then 1s. But in Olympiad questions, some tricky questions may also come in which we don't use our minds and we just follow a pattern that we follow in our NCERT or in our maths books. So be careful about the place value concept. Now I am representing the same number on this spider batter. This was 235. So for drawing here 235, I will put 2 beads at the 100 place, right? I will put 3 beads at the tens place, and I will put 5 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 beads at my 1 place. So are you able to see this is 235? Similarly, we are having the this cubical box here, this cube. What does this cube represent? This represents house and place. This represents house and place. Suppose I put a number here like this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So these are 7 blocks here. 1 cube here, 3 flats here, and 3 tens here. 3 tens and 3 flats. I think all of you are able to see. So leave your answer in the comment section. Which number I am going to ask here from you? So you have to tell me the answer in the comment box that which number is this. Okay, fine. Yes. Similarly, for the higher grades, we are having the concept of after 1000. What does come then? After 1000, we are having 10,000 place. 10,000 place. 10,000 place. We have in ones period. We are having in, this is called ones period. Ones period. We are having ones place, tens place, and 100 place. And after that, there come 1000 period. In 1000 period, we are having 1000 and 10,000. We are having 1000, and after that, we are having 10,000. Then lakh. And after that 10 lakh is there, after that crore, and 10 crore is there in our Indian place value system. So in my next video, we will do some exercise on the blackboard, on the whiteboard, by having the place value, upper place value system, like Indian place value system and the international place value system, using up beyond thousands and millions. Thank you so much, and keep sharing my videos and keep following me on the YouTube. and updated by the latest knowledge and get in touch with the worksheet in my Google Classroom app. Download the Google Classroom app in your mobile, and if you wish to join my class, then send me your email ID on my WhatsApp number that is being showing in this video, and continue reading and learning.